Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Monster Hunter World. Almost said Monster Hunter 4. Okay, so now we have to search the ancient forest for clues of the ancient Wyverians. There we go. Yeah, see, I knew what I was talking about. I just couldn't remember right off the top of my head what I was trying to do. But I remembered eventually. Which is good, I suppose. I mean, I don't know. Is it good that I remembered? Probably not. But anyways, let's start searching the ancient forest and see if we can find these ancient Wyverians. And see if they can give me clues about what Zora Magdaros is up to and what he's trying to do and all that jazz. Maybe I'll finally be able to fight this monster. It's been quite some time since I've had a hard fight. I don't know. Fighting the Odogaron was pretty fun. Well, no, it really wasn't that tough of a fight, though. But that is okay.
Looks like we both arrived at the same place.
Yep. Oh. Cutscene. Gotta love them. So, all kinds of footprints up here, but they don't appear to be monster footprints.
The trail seems to stop here.
Yeah. Uh-oh. All of the Amunails are leaving. Whoa. Yeah, no crap. He doesn't seem very happy that we're here either. Seems quite angry with me. Yeah, he seems very angry with me. We gotta get out of here. Ooh. Wow, that blast sent me all the way down this way. That was a fun slide.
Found you.
So you're the first Wyverian that we were looking for. Not worthy, why not? I keep popping my jaw. I apologize. So I have to fight the Horned Wyvern and the Fire Wyvern. So.
Top of the food chain? Fire and Horned Wyverns?
So let's,
I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters.
Let's go fight a Rathalos.
Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
No, I'm good. I got all the prep I need. Well, all the stuff I need. Okay, so the Rathalos is not here anymore. It looks as if he went down. But to what area did he go down to? I suppose I'll find out, won't I? Should I jump down here? I don't think I can. Whoop, I'm going backwards. I don't need to do that. I need to go this way. Some which way? I need to go down. Fine, I'll just jump off here. Ooh. And I may have went too far down. No? No, I'm good. Alright. Go ahead and give me some flash pods. I think they're full on those, so if his flying starts to become a nuisance, I'll just have to blast him out of the air with one. Where did he go now? Gosh, this monster moves around too much. Come on, Rathalos. Where are you going? Okay, I believe I'm going in the right direction now. Where are you at, Rathalos? Okay, he's above me. Great. Well, if he's above me, I'll just warp back to this camp. Why does the Rathalos always have to fly around where you can't get to him? Jeez. I should have just stayed there and waited on him. Should have just stayed. Oh, hey there, buddy. All right, let's get this fight underway. That worked exceptionally well. Yes, stay right there. Well, really, I can't place a mega barrel because I got large barrel bombs. That's not cool at all. Ooh. I need to not do that again. Like, really. I don't know why I did that. I had the tools to not have to do that, but I decided to be a complete moron. Yeah. But hey, ow! I did manage to break his face without having to get too close to his actual face. Oh, come on. Ooh, that was a close one. Well, I believe that's my last flash bomb. Well, one that will be effective anyways. Okay. Man, he really likes to jump, don't he? Oh, there goes his tail already? Really? I didn't think I did that much damage to his tail already. Ooh, that was close. Ow. Man, he's a douchebag, ain't he? And attack and roll out of the way, and he still got me. And I'm stunned. You can't hit me, haha. Well, I say that when... Oh. I don't think he liked that very well. Ow. Oh, that was a close one. Gotta heal. Where are you going, buddy? Good lord. Might as well carve from his tail now that I'm here. Got me a marrow. Hopefully he didn't go too far. If he did, that would kind of suck. Because I'd hate to have to run around here trying to find him again. Oh wow, I actually hit him with that flash bug. That's great. I have to be very careful. I am very low on HP. And I can't get to... I can't get to either of... Oh, I got to one. Yeah. There we go. That's how you do it. He really doesn't want me on his back. Well, too bad, buddy. Because that's where I'm going to stay. Until I knock you over. Which is hopefully pretty soon. Looks so painful every time. And of course I don't have my super... attack stuff. Ow. I have to watch out for that move. Because it will poison you. And I really don't want to be poisoned. Being poisoned is not a good thing. In any fight. And of course he's flying and... I don't have any more flash bombs. And I can't do that too many times. Oof. Ow. Let's see if I can't hit him with this. And I did. Awesome. I actually wasn't sure if that was going to work. And he's mad now. Ooh. I thought I had just fainted. Thank God I didn't. Come on now, bud. Don't be doing that. And I ran right into that one. Awesome. I broke his wing. What did I do that for? Oh, gosh. Well, there's another faint. And I don't think I have any more max potions. But that's okay. That is okay. I know how to get to him. Man. I can't believe I fainted like that. Oh, well. Looks like I cannot get a drink of my beverage just yet. Man, that sucks. Well, while I'm here, I might as well sharpen, because that's what I was going to do. Okay, nice and green. Gotta make my way back down. I may have went the long way. I don't know. Maybe there's another flash fly I can shoot and send him back to the ground if he's flying. Which he more than likely is. I could have sworn there was more than one though. Maybe not. Ooh. Of course. What a douche nugget. Oh, there's a flash fly. Just so you guys know, I have no idea where I'm going. Or more to the point, I don't know where he's going. I think I went the right way, though. Oh, I did. Nice. Oh, he did not like that. Wow, he does not stay stunned long anymore. Yeah, I was wondering when that was going to finally break. Oh, come on. I know I have some antidote somewhere. Okay. Alright, well, everything on him is broken now. I suppose I can just kill him. Which is kind of what I want to do. I just want to kill him. Love killing the Rathalos. Oh. Ow. That looked really painful. Ow. We're causing each other so much pain. So much pain. Oh, wind pressure. Easy there, buddy. Oh. Oh. I have to be real careful because I don't have much HP that I can just throw around. Be awesome if I could knock him out of the air. But I don't think I can. Oh, he left? I know where he's going though, so that's okay. This way. Oh, do I not have a shock trap? I don't have a shock trap. Oh well. No problem. I was gonna cap him, but you know. Wait, is he going to yeah, he's going to this area. I was just making sure I wasn't messing up and going the wrong way. Because, yeah, you can go the wrong way. Though he's so close to defeated, though. So very close. And it's gonna take me a minute to get there. But that is alright. When I get there, I'm gonna defeat him. When he's defeated, I will be victorious. I don't know. Don't ask me. Stupid Vespoids. I hate Vespoids. I don't think he likes me very well. Oh, my HP is very, very low. Let's go ahead and drink a Mega Potion. That should make everything better. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you hit me with that, buddy, if I can help it. Oh, come on, stop roaring. Oh. Man, I am not gonna faint twice. I refuse to let that happen. I refuse to faint twice. Freaking die. Oh, that attack didn't kill him? Man, how much HP has this monster got? I was hoping it wasn't that much. Ah. Oh, I gotta get out. Oh. Oh, that poor Rathalos. Might as well sharpen. Don't want to get caught in that. Whew. Well, down we go. Did that kill him? Wow. Wow, that killed him. Holy crap. That's hilarious. Well, darn. I was hoping I would have got the final attack, but no. Death by waterfall to the Rathalos. That's hilarious. Man, I should have just got caught in that water and fell down as well. That would have been hilarious. Wow. Oh, I didn't know you could actually kill the... Well, actually, I didn't know. I killed the Toby Kadachi one time by dropping that big boulder on its head that you can shoot down in that one area that I can't never remember. Unless I'm there. But yeah, that was hilarious. Kill the Rathalos with a waterfall. Waterfall of death. That was great. I'm a little proud. Oh, that was awesome. I didn't get many scales from him though, did I? That is okay. That was awesome. Kind of strange. I was kind of disappointed, but at the same time excited that that had happened. Oh, that's another monster defeated. And one of my favorite monsters to fight. I love fighting the Rathalos. Now I just gotta go fight a Diablos. And I hate fighting the Diablo. Next up, Diablos. I hate it so much. But, anyways. I think that we'll do that in the next episode, everyone. So yeah, if you like this video, be sure to leave me a like and subscribe and all that jazz. And I'll see all you guys and girls in the next episode. Until then.